Sydney, 1967, and as usual, the sun's shining and the waves are pounding. Although we're way behind the rest of the world, the times are changing fast. My name is Peter Clifton, and Sydney's my hometown. I'm making my first film on the Easybeats, five young men born in Holland, England and Scotland, who migrated to Australia and became our own number one pop stars. But after hit, it's all gone quiet, since the Easybeats have headed off to England to take on the Beatles and the Stones in their own backyard. And they've pulled it off with their first international hit, Friday on My Mind. My plan is to make a fly-on-the-wall film as the Easybeats follow up their success and record Heaven and Hell at the famous Olympic Studios. So I'm off to London.
My mate George. You know, the little Scotch fella looks a bit like Rob Roy when he's had his hair cut. And when he hasn't had his hair cut, looks a bit like Rob Roy's missus. Anyway, George's the little cheeky fella. And get pretty mad, though, sometimes, when things aren't going too well. And really lose his head when somebody pinches his kilt or something. Anyway, George loves music.
Maybe it's because I'm Australian that I love Sydney town. Thinking of the cars on a Saturday.
And Dick's our bass player, although he's usually asleep.
Oh, Sammy!
You know, the fellow who never smiles. Yeah, that's the one. Never moves a muscle on stage. Just stands there with his leg bent at the knee, playing his bass. Did you know that Dick's got the sexiest knee in the business? Anyway, his mother loves him, and I think he's a terrific bass player.
Maybe it's because I'm a better than I want to go. Maybe it's because I'm a brilliant.
The big fella, well, that's Harry. And the reason we call him the big fella is, well, he's the biggest fella I've met. And I'm sure he's the biggest fella in the world. When his mum and dad and him came to Australia from Holland, the ship sank. So Harry took off one of his shoes and put all the people in it. Not only has he got a big heart, but as far as I'm concerned, he's the best lead guitarist in the world.
Maybe it's because I'm an alien. They think I still wear clogs.
You do, don't you?
Maybe it's because I'm an alien. People pick on me. Call me a wrong.
He's Snowy. He's the oldest fella in the group. Nearly middle age. Must be at least 21. He's pretty dark, even though he comes from Liverpool. But although he's dark, it's pretty handy for him sometimes, and sometimes very lucky. One day when he was on a bus, a couple of weeks back, people kept handing him money. And he got off the bus with about 10 quid in his hand. The story goes that they thought he was a Pakistani bus conductor. No, he's our drummer.
Maybe it's because we're the Easybeats, and we hate London Park. Or maybe it's because we're the Easybeats, and we hate London Park.
And then there's me. Well, I'm the fellow who does all the jumping around on stage. Well, you might think I've got a lot of energy through that, but really I've got a bad case of St. Vitus dance, and I can't stop moving. And a lot of girls write and tell me that they think I'm very cuddly. But if they ever got a hold of me, I'm sure they'd find out that there's not much to cuddle.
Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I love London town. I get a funny feeling inside of me just walking up and down. Oh, maybe it's because I'm a Londoner.
Tony Worsley. He's come over to England next month.
Good old Tony.
He's got no breath. How can he afford to come to London? He's coming on this mini flight.
The mini what?
The BOAC mini fare thing. Oh, it means everyone under 26 can come here for half price.
I wonder how he is. We haven't seen him since our last show in Sydney.
Live! And here he is, the fabulous little Stevie! Thank you, Glenn, that's in your mouth.
When we actually got here, we were expected to write a hit song. So Harry and I, we locked ourselves in this room for three, four months to write a hit song. And the result was Friday on My Mind.
Sitting in his damned room in Willesden Green somewhere in London, this little hellhole, trying to come up with a hit record. We're getting nowhere fast. So we decided, well, let's have a break for a change. So we went to the movies. In those particular days, they actually had a movie on before, the main movie. It featured a Canadian band called the Swingle Singers. They were doing all this scooby dooby 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 doo business. And we were all sort of taking a mick out of that, going do 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 do. We continued our songwriting efforts. Next moment, there is this ding a ding a ding a ding a ding a ding a ding, and the do 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 do. That's how Friday My Mind came about.
Hello.
That's our manager.
Oh, yes. That sounds marvellous.
Mike, you can tell how old he is by counting the wrinkles around his eyes.
He'll always be all right. Mike Vaughan? He's not here. He's never here.
Oh, hotshot. He's all right. He gives us our £4 a week.
He's in the bank counting my money.
Okay. Thank you. Goodbye. We've just made ourselves a good deal.
Trying to get more jangly effect. Oops. Very heavenish. It doesn't sound like heaven.
So what was wrong with that then?
So this sounds more jangly, doesn't it?
What's that?
Don't forget, the harpsichord's going to be on this bit as well.
No, it's because... Listen, we can't get that heaven part right. No, look, it doesn't sound right.
No, look, it's because I was hitting with my plectrum about trying my thumb now.
Well, try
listen. That's more like it, isn't
it? Try it with your nail rather than your actual thumb.
Why don't you take it from the same spot you started from before, the second verse,
okay,
and try it again and see what it's doing.
Ready, Stoey?
I class heaven and hell as mood music. We're trying to write songs that has moods, and I think heaven and hell is a fine example of mood music because it goes from the two extremes. There's a heaven, there's a hell. And I think that when people listen to this song, who get the right idea from, they can see, they can hear from themselves that there's a heaven and there's a hell, and both parts of this song convey the right mood.
That's a lot better. A lot better all the way through. Now I'd like to hear it with Steve, not on mic, just sort of singing it so I can get an idea.
Very nice.
Get a little bit of punch in that heaven and hell part.
All right, mate.
Okay.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four. Try and make it sound beautiful, you know.
Yeah.
He said it there, like...
Beautiful.
Yeah, beautiful, you know.
I thought you should put a lot of breath into it. Like,
try and make it sound beautiful, man.
Yeah. I try to sing to the record. If the music is like heaven and hell, then, as you can tell in the hell part, which I sing, is very hard and very sort of gravelly and like hell.
Nicky, can you play that figure at twice the speed?
Overdrive, Glenn.
Tough.
Yeah. Or something like it.
And also, can you stop playing earlier than you are?
We had a hellish chord on the guitar. Sounded just like hell. So we decided it'd be a good title. Hell would be that chord, and we found another chord. Another couple of chords which signified heaven, which sounded like heaven. So heaven and hell, that's a good title.
Right, come on over there, old to that.
That sounded all right, huh?
For a basic transfer.
Right.
Why don't you sit down, kid, and have a game of cards?
Oh, now what have I got myself into? I should never have come in here.
Why don't you pick up your cards, man?
Well, I'll open.
What'll I use for money? Hey, I've got a good hand here. Oh, I'm gonna play it cool. Check it all these guys. Man.
That's an awful lot of chips. You better have a drink on it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
joking.
Well, that's too much for me. You're doing pretty well for a youngster.
I'll see you then.
Four races again. God, this is my lucky day.
You're beginning to bug me.
Ah, that's good. That's good, yeah. I've got a bum head. Oh, I'll play this and I'm losing. Maybe they like me again. Four races, how did that happen?
Hey, George, you're slipping this punk cards?
Again? Oh, hang on, he's starting to look mean. God, how do people lose at this game? I never won this much with George. I think I better get out of this place.
Does this sort of thing usually go on here?
Not usually, no.
Fred, look up the shot.
Come on, Steve, what are you doing? Come on, Steve, hey? What are you up to? Come on, Steve, come on, come on.
By playing this, their latest and greatest one, who will be the one?
All my life I've been searching for someone to love me like I love you. I've been there and I've been round, I've been lost and I've been found, still I can't find anyone like you.
Is. They must have come this way.
She looked like a girl that I once knew before. She smiled like that girl on my phone. She smiled and she looked, but she never got me. On the funny, funny banks of my road. It's hard, hard to choose which girl I have to lose. The one that I hate on the corner, but she's
is it, Stephen?
It's pretty nice around here, isn't it?
Oh, it's not bad.
I believe this is the place where that Jewish poet was born.
What Jewish poet is this?
You know, Rabbi Burns.
Robbie Burns, you idiot.
Anyway, what do you think of my Scottish accent?
I think it's terrible.
Well, maybe because I've been living around your place a wee bit too long.
You getting cheeky?
No.
Position to be internationally recognized, and now that this is so, we can start to write music that that could set a trend, whereas before there hasn't really been a new sound for about 2 or 3 years.
We'll just take the normal course like all the other groups, possibly we make films. I think a few lads in the group, to me, seem as if they can act. Possibly they might get offers in films. But as far as I'm concerned, I don't know what will happen in the future.
I imagine about 15 years I'll be happily married with a couple of kids. And possibly, well, the music will be finished, you know. I'm not exactly a musician. And so I doubt whether I'll be playing in a group. Maybe I'll be on the managerial side, or go into films. I'd like to go into films.
I'd say the group survives about 2 or 3 years before we split up. I think we should have enough money by then to do to try and make more money. But as to us making more money, it's hard to say. So in 20 years' time, I could be in a day-to-day job.
Saturday night, and I have nothing to do.
I'd like to make I'd like to build a recording studio, not build a recording studio, have a recording studio, so we can make records, tapes, any time of the day or night.
Well, I'd like to buy a block of flats for a start, and the rest I'll just spend.
Yeah! There's that sound.
there you go. I know who the Easy Beats are. They are from Australia. And they're the ones that sound like the Beatles, because when you hear Friday on Your Mind, you think, hey man, I'm listening to the Beatles, nice number. Then you know it isn't them, because they're different now. But they're like the Beatles were when they first started.
Okay, people, we're going to have a rave up. We'd like to do the Payday song, Friday on My Mind. Let's go, go.
Monday morning feels so bad. Everybody seems to nag me. Coming Tuesday, I feel better. Even my old man looks good. Wednesday just don't go. Thursday goes too slow.
Soon.
free for you.